Shrine of Oryx. Chamber of Denied. I want to do the Swine of Oryx. Primary weapon upgrade. Yeah, let's do that one. This is gonna be the last one. It's got a pretty awesome boss at the end of it, so yeah. Last one before I call it for this stream. Gonna use my Sende
from an old warlock, Osiris.
For some stuff.
Every end crawls from the
probably
same
gonna play some more Destiny later.
Rising from the schism
with my main and
matter, light.
Gonna train a little bit. Watch some Netflix. I'm actually watching a lot of Supernatural at the moment because it's on Netflix. I know the TV series is not over, but it's pretty entertaining. I actually got into it because one of the characters, actors in Supernatural is actually in.
There is a shrine here.
It's
further in
what's
the
called,
than anywhere
he's,
we have. We
he's
try
a
to
voice
destroy
actor
it before it's too
for.
Late.
L.A. Noir. I couldn't pinpoint him at the moment at first, but I figured out who he was and started watching Supernatural. I've been watching a lot of TV series, actually. Actually, I finished Chuck, I finished Dexter. Dexter is really
Something's
good.
Got
That's
them worked up. I'll stay
definitely
on it.
One of my more favorite ones. Yeah.
Okay, they're invading the
Hellbound. Okay, switching over to yeah, we gotta start. Stand still, you piece of shit sniper. This was set. There we go. Gotcha. Just gonna clear this guy out. I just wanna kill this one. Pop out. Come on, stick your head out. Die. Okay. Switch over to this one. Dismantle. Dismantle and killing enemy foe. Knife like golden gun is active, extends the duration of golden gun. Oh, nice. Okay. 9 armor. Okay. Yes, bastard. As you can see, this here is actually the shrine. So we're at back there and we're going deeper.
If I translated these fallen comms correctly, one of their barons is here. They don't crawl out of their skiffs too often. It sounds like an opportunity. Got him. That's one less baron to worry about. Let's find the shrine.
Okay. Is there somebody behind me? Okay. Let's see. Get some light here.
These tunnels go on for miles. We'll never explore them all. I don't even want to know what they're keeping down there.
Is there a golden chest here? If there is, I can't remember where. Okay. There we go. Okay, we're still alive, we're still alive. Die. Only 4 shots in this gun here. I'm not gonna stick around for this here because there's no need for it. This here is a public area, so everybody can come down here.
He's fallen. This here is just as crazy as we are.
To restrict the spawning area is always an instant. I'm really not that good at this game. Die. Okay. Yellow damage, critical damage. So let's see what we have here. We have that. Here we have. Okay. We didn't drop anything. Okay, moving on.
There's the shrine. Find a way through.
Okay, this here... If you want to farm, and I mean farm Glimmer, because Glimmer is actually a pretty good way to upgrade your Cryptarch. I've been doing this a lot. So this here is the spot. There's a video on it also out there if you want to... Not from me, but for some other guy. I'm not the guy who actually found this out. But this here is a really good spot. If you get to level 20, which is not that hard, 20, and then do this one, this mission here on Heroic, and after that, you come to this place here, and these 8 guys, which are here, they will be yellow, so they are elites, or exalted, or whatever you will call it. And you kill them, and they drop Glimmer every time. 25 Glimmer, and if you've done this a couple of times, they also drop some banners, which give you, if you trade or if you go to the Cryptarch, it'll give you. This here is a ogre, which is. A dead ogre now? I missed crap. If you trade them in, and it's pretty much the only thing you can do with them, you get 200 glimmer. So they pretty much drop that almost every time, but they also drop wax idols. These wax idols are items that you can get them over here in your inventory. If you activate them for 10 minutes, it will boost your glimmer count from fallen, or not from fallen, but from hive spawn. So if you choose that one, have a couple of them, and activate one of them, and just grind that, and when you're done with all this, you just jump to your death. You can do that right down here. You will respawn back there where you saw Dinklage saying that we're close to the shrine, and you do it again, and you keep on doing that, falling to your death, and you will pretty much have like 10 or 20,000 glimmer in no time. One note on this is that glimmer is capped out. There's a lot of things capped out. You can only carry 25,000 glimmer on your character. That's it. Can't have any more. So if you have that much already, spend it. Go to the Cryptarch. Just buy a shitload of stuff to decrypt, and you will gain every time a small amount of